Quacker, and this is a Marriage Minute. We've been talking about what it takes to get and have a great marriage, and I just wanted to kind of review those steps that I've been talking about. The first thing is that as a couple, you need to decide things together. You bring uniqueness into it, but you have to be together. The second thing is you support each other. You're on a team. You're a we, not an I. The third thing is that you need to get away from the stereotypes that we think of in marriage. The next thing is you need to take it a step at a time. It's a marathon, not a sprint. And lastly, you need to understand reality. And I've talked about this several times, the expectations versus reality. You know, face reality. You can't be perfect, but you can try, you can move forward, and you can have a great marriage. You married a great guy, you married a great woman. Have a great marriage. Work at it. Be in it. That's what it's all about. This is Marriage Minute. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. God bless.